In war, the first thing lost is time. The hours become days, the days years, and the years turn into decades. Some of us here can't remember a time before the Covenant. War is all we know. And in our ongoing conflict, we've lost more than our sense of time. We've lost loved ones, planets, and entire civilizations. To think there was once a time of peace is almost unimaginable. But we were courageous. We fought back. In our battle for humanity, we have lost so much, but we've been given heroes, heroes who fought tirelessly to defend us at Harvest, at Reach, at New Mombasa, brave soldiers who sacrificed everything to eliminate the Flood. They didn't fight for glory. Nonetheless, it's there for all to see. Today, we launch the living monument to those who continue to fight and ask for nothing in return. War takes, but it leaves us with legends. It leaves us with heroes, and heroes never die.